should do this again. My name is Jody Wehungi. I am the father of this household. I'm currently an assistant principal.
I'm Monica Wehungi, and I'm the mother of this household and the wife of Jody. I also work full-time. I'm the president of a paper crafting and scrapbooking company.
I'm Josh. I'm the oldest.
Hi, I'm Serena. I'm 20 years old, and I'm the third oldest.
My name's Malia. I'm 17, and I'm number 4.
Well, my name is Jonah.
Hello, my name is Maya. I'm 7 years old, and I'm the youngest.
At church, we actually met at a student ward.
Well, your friend kind of set up an introduction between us.
That's true. In Provo.
In Provo.
I knew that I wanted to raise my family in the gospel. And soon after I moved from Texas to Utah, I met Jody, and there was a light. And so it just really, that's what I was looking for. So yeah, best decision I ever made in my life.
I was kind of a shy, introverted kind of person. I determined I was going to start looking for people. And she was the second person, really, that I asked of. And for 25 years, it's been no regrets.
What brings me the most happiness?
There's a lot of things.
My family.
All my siblings are my best friends.
Right now, what brings me the most happiness is when I see my family being successful and seeing my family being happy.
Like family reunions, that's fun because I get to hang out with cousins and family.
My family?
Like going on vacation all together, especially Disneyland, I love doing that. Being with Jody, spending time together, that makes me happy.
Is family.
Family is a group of people who are related to you, like brother and sister.
It means so you can be together forever.
And people who will always support me no matter what I do.
Family are the first part. They're the people God has given you to love. But family is also greater than that. Family are those people that you have chosen to love as well.
And family's everything. Family is the reason we're here. So I'm grateful that we have families.
How to be patient. How to love others.
Never stop trying and work hard.
They taught me to pray and learn about the Book of Mormon. To be happy and share and be kind to others.
So faith, love, and compassion.
I had enough struggles to know that you don't judge other people, you just accept them. Other families especially, accept them for where they are, because you don't know what they're going through.
Because he gives us our families and he helps us and he tells us about the Book of Mormon, just like our families do.
Pretty much everything. The reason that we exist and why we're a family.
Not to us. An important role. You need help to do it right from people that you love and from God, because it's not possible to do it right on your own.
Hang out together, go out every once in a while, eat dinners,
make time for each other, because me and my siblings are all really close.
Just have my house and my everything we do centered around Christ and centered around the gospel.
I guess show them that I'll always be there for them.
And be happy together.
How will you be happy together?
By sharing and helping others.
The family is ordained of God. Marriage between man and woman is essential to His eternal plan. Happiness in family life is most likely to be achieved when founded upon the teachings of the Lord Jesus Christ. Successful marriages and families are established and maintained on principles of faith, prayer, repentance, forgiveness, respect, love, compassion, work, and wholesome recreational activities. By divine design, fathers are to preside over their families in love and righteousness, and are responsible to provide the necessities of life and protection for their families. Mothers are primarily responsible for the nurture of their children. In these sacred responsibilities, fathers and mothers are obligated to help one another as equal partners.